Wright is Alpha Chime here from Capital Hoops Summer League right here at the Magna. I'm here with Aaron Russell. Aaron, you had a pretty solid game today. Only went 2 for 11 from the field, which went 8 for 10 from the free throw line, where the majority of your points came from. Was that your mindset coming into this game today?
To be honest, I wasn't trying to, like, get to, I was trying to shoot better, but it didn't work out, so I just drove, tried to get to the free throw line. That's where I got my points from.
Gotcha. I mean, you guys pretty much led the entire way through. You guys probably led by as much as 30, but they kind of came back towards the end of the game. What do you guys do in order for you guys to put this foot on the gas and probably finish off this game?
We just have to lock in on defense, have more energy on defense. That's pretty much it.
Gotcha. What should we be seeing more of you during the summer league this year?
More shooting, more attacking, more facilitating, more rebounding.
And probably some more free throws too. Thanks, man. Appreciate it, man.
I ball, I shoot, swoosh, got balloons, I ball.